Thank you. I thought there was another lap for sure. I thought there was one more lap for sure. My shoulder once, so hopefully I didn't break it again.
Oh, okay. A lot better than yesterday.
Yeah? How'd you do yesterday?
What's that?
How'd you do yesterday?
I had all kinds of bike problems, so...
Tyler, Chris.
I recognize you. I'm surprised more guys don't put the videos on there. I try to look for some, you know, to check them out. But.
Well, it takes forever to upload them, as you probably know. I mean, I have the lowest upload speed you can have. It takes like 12 hours, 43 minutes of video.
I know. I don't even know how to edit or anything, so
Supposedly, you can cut down the video on YouTube, but I need to do that for my video for my last race, because I finished the race and then I hit the button and didn't turn it off, so I have like 40 minutes of
Yeah.
So I need to do that before I upload it.
We'll see you in Utah then.
Alright, yeah. See you there, man.
Thank you.
Spanish on Tennessee.
For a long time, I was over by the finish line, and I kept waiting for you to see me. I kept moving down a little bit more.
Glad I saw you once. Pretty sure I did good.
That little tiny hill got you that first
spot,
though, when you stalled it. The kid, I think the kid fell down.
Oh, I didn't stall it. I fell on top of him.
Oh.
He fell over, and I ran right into
him. If you get a chance, if you're going to be sleeping today, maybe you could tell them they need to put a flagger over here by this pit area when they come back around. Because people keep wiping out, and some guy rolled on his head and laid there holding his shoulder and his arm, and no one, finally, another guy who was riding up to me and he jumped off his bike and ran over and helped him. But there's a guy with big headphones standing there and he was talking to someone, not paying attention.
Yeah. Well, you'll know that you're not going to be able to